And you're thinking to yourself, well, gee, you're living out of the corner. Just go with me here. Just bear with me. Because you are in the corner, you just don't realize you are. So pull through the first one, and pull through two on the remainder. And we now have our five on, our five ropes for this particular box. So one, two, three, four, five. The outside box, do you see how, do you see the gapping? That means that we have
to go
back.
I don't know why I'm still eating. So I'm
pull through the rope, going on in, pull through the rope, and work our way back to the other side. And when we bind off, do you see how it changes from being an open stitch to closing it? And our final bind off is into the corner, the very corner of the next, of the pink box. So what I want you to do is that I want you to go all the way around this particular box, just like you've just seen. Do you see how the grains just turn direction? I promise that would happen, and it is. So when we come back, I'm going to begin again, and I'm going to show you the next level to go all the way around. So continue to do that same concept all the way around. So we just finished up going all the way around, and you will see that the white nail is attaching around the pink squares. So essentially, I'm just going to fasten this off, so I'm going to cut it off mine. So you'll notice here that you may see extra spaces in between the one corner that you finished. When you come around and do the next part of these squares, everything kind of comes together, and you have to trust in that in order to make it work. Another key concept is that when we go to start the next round, say we did not want to change the color, or we're using color changes for the
there's a little stuck in my teeth. Them teeth are growing in, so it goes, it's stuck like all the way in the back. And what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, yesterday I ate an apple and there was a piece of an apple stuck in my tooth, and I was like picking at it for the longest time. Got a piece of those plastic floss things. I was, oh my god, it took me like fucking like an hour. It was really, really uncomforting. First world problems, you know what I mean? Me either. That car has been there for the longest fucking time, dude. So obvious, cartel. Anyway, so back to my side job. B-L-O-G-G-I. I don't know the rest. NG. Nick Gnall. Why are you, father? Why have you forsaken me, father? I'm just kidding. I guess this is the part where I start rapping and shit. But it's a four letter word with a second letter U. B E A U T I F U L. Why? Dad, why? You deserve a drink. Boom, boom. Gnall them down. Anyway, so one time, I was outside smoking a cigarette after downing really hard from crystal methamphetamine. I'm just fucking kidding, sort of, anyway. You'll never know the truth. So, yeah, and then I could just feel all the judgment, like, everybody staring, waiting for something interesting to happen, because they're all fucking retarded and bored. So, like, if I hit a nerve, it's because the boot fits. I'm gonna start rapping. Yep. Psychology 101. I'll start with, you know, playing along with the ghost written technical techniques. I have to read the lyrics or something. Forget. I want the whole album, motherfucker. I want the whole album, motherfucker.
If you're soft and scared of hardcore shit, get the fuck out.
Yeah.
For those who love raw shit, welcome to Psychology 101.
Thank you.
Your instructor for today is Technology.
This is style I use, pitch to catch and seduce chicks to signal
song,
the true sick. Melatonin is what you spit. Switching the pattern. I have no further obstacles. I have no other excuse. There is nothing in my way. There is nothing
blasphemy
left to do. But
here we go again. I said I'd never ever break down. But here I am sweeping pieces off of the ground. I said I'd never ever play to crowds. You've seen me hoping to play songs to them now. I've spent all night long scared of tomorrow, broke my alarm. Everything is almost lost. Pick it up slow before it's gone.
Fragile.
Wish I'd have known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile.
You're not alone.
It didn't break before. It's about to.
I've been here before.
I don't ever wanna change. I'm fragile. I don't ever.
Some of the people upon me be giving opinion. Never do get it. I want you to come on the gobble to me and die. Need to be given the remedy and why. Critics are really the enemy and can't stand the way they slam today's gifted. Effing incredible, get fanned away with grants to pay. This gem will a scripted, definite, impeccable. Rod or rhyme, I'ma put everything in a flow. I'm the anonymous, look very mean when a foe. Scribe a llama, it's never been at a show. By the time, it'll be better living in the snow. Cause they wrote nothing but lies, quotes stuck in my eyes. I wish a writer dissing. He's a beginner in hopes, for your demise. Folks, some of the spies never do try to listen.
It's real, I'm mad. Clueless when you scribble on your pad. How you gonna criticize with a chisel on your mad sizzle on your ass? You don't really get why I'm so pissed. Understand this.
I'm an artist and I'm sensitive
about my shit.
Yes, I'm
fragile.
Wish I'd have known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile. Am I alone? If it didn't break before, it's about to.
We've been here before.
I don't ever wanna change. I'm fragile. I don't ever.
Tell me that I'm famous. Tell me that my name is big as me. Stupid than your anus.
Tell me that your anus got your head in it. I can smell the articles in your heinous. Tell me that you love me. Always thinking of me. Unconditional. I'm hoping I'm your favorite. Grab a fish and pull it. Throw me with the sharks. That's the feeling I get when you're concentrating on this pen. On this pad. Tell me you're willing to diss on my craft. Tell me the feeling of picking apart this track. Putting my heart and my soul in these lines. Telling me platinum and gold all the time. Looking up very deep. Oh, for mine drop. This is more than you, and this is more than you, and your
entire building is under an abuse. And what I call the real is coming from a student. Tell myself to use a poem as a movie. Empty magazine, I've seen a magazine. You see my trigger fingers, then I started shooting. That was nicotine, I'm about to smoke them all. A journalist involved, shouldn't know my music.
Wish I'd known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile. Am I alone? Didn't break before, it's about to.
I've been here before.
I don't ever wanna change.
I'm fragile.
I don't ever.
Work doesn't stop coming in when managers aren't at their desk. But with Paycom's new manager on the go on their smart.
First entry for Psychology 101. Dysfunctional.
Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back. If you don't want me to attack, I'm a beast, better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense, get away from me. We don't wanna get dollars, don't wanna holler, but you're making me. I'm a little dysfunctional, you're the problem, please don't awaken me. And I'm this way, cause back in the day, my step forsaken me. La-di-da-di, I'm at the party. On a drunk night with a punk mic, don't try to pick a fight because he's sorry.
That he ain't godly like I, because he's sloppy, not me. My costly rocks be spot free. They don't know I'm roguish, surrounded by my soldiers. And they be locked and loaded, but explode if you can't hold us. And we don't got no scruples, we didn't come to fight and shoot you. But you busters better be neutral, don't get loose because I'm cuckoo. They call me genius, I run the show. Demons
be on my penis, it's wonderful. Demons think they the meanest,
but I brung the foe on the flow. Little bit sick, don't you know? I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know?
Push me, it might be bad.
Get a little emotional, don't you know? You can fool around and make me mad. I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me, it might be bad. Get a little emotional, just a little. Don't make me mad.
Born a hustle, I'm a product of environment. Game didn't change, so I've been forced into retirement. But I make moves and I pay dues and I got common sense. And I can shoot and I can choose and I come back to spit. I got hit times that I've been gone so long that I don't fit. Know that the throne I can't get on, so I need me to lick. I write these songs but don't belong, I'm on some other shit. I'm hunting reason, desperate need, I hope it's coming quick. I wrap my brain to find a lane that's gonna bring me some change. But it's so strange, my life is changing and I am not the same. I come around but since I'm down it feels uncomfortable. I try to hide it deep inside, but I'm dysfunctional. I never learn to hold it in, I get emotional. First implode, then explode, I am combustible. So please don't put and push me. Yeah, yeah. 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 Real shit.
Yeah.
Real shit.
Goody goody quiet girl, ain't never been no pussy. I could be carrying something up under my hoodie. Reload, never snap and kill a ball, and now y'all would she. Now I wanna be peaceful, but I carry desert eagles wherever black people are. You know how black people are, I peep them out. Try to stay evened out. Wanna preach to them, but their evil keeps on seeping out. Emotions get the best of me. Mess up, and then y'all get the rest of me. Depressed and stressful like my destiny. I know y'all think less of me, cause I'm always sick and I can't let it be. Pharmaceutical soup be the best recipe. It's gonna be the death of me. I need death of coke, just a coke.
That's why I keep throwing them pills down my throat. Dysfunctional blood to do.
Smoking Bombay can give me feng shui, but I wish that it would all just go away. Or maybe I should pray for Jesus Christ and just oppress me. Try to pray for change, but sometimes it feels like he lets it be. So I just take another couple doses, probably be fine. But if you get too close, you'll find out that I am a little dysfunctional, don't you know?
If you push me, it might be bad. I get
a little emotional, don't you know?
If you fool around and make me mad,
I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know?
If you push me, it might be bad.
I get a little emotional, don't you know? You might fool around and make me mad, don't make me mad.
Strange music.
Next, freestyle.
Do you want to be a part of the next generation of filmmakers?
Word. It's a four-letter word. Word. The second letter, O. It's a circle, not a square.
Directing, okay. Producing, cinematography,
like
and production.
Never mind, I'll save this for another time. A poem that I wrote is called Play. It goes, what do you plead when you seed, when you bleed, when your demons rise up? Are you true? Are you new? Are you lost, confused? You tell me what I'll see, because I gave it all to you, but you only wanted half. Keep it. The money, the love, the power, the fame. It's all the same. I just wanted you. But instead, you chose to turn to who? Lucifer.